We spent 2 weeks in Cabo, 2 weeks in the most like insane resort, filming and living at this place called the Esperanza. Mango margaritas. I've never done this before. I am like a fear the sun kind of person. I was swimming up to bars and eating nachos in like my bathing suit, which no longer works because I blew it out from all the sea. It was so nice. I mean, the first night we were there, we all went out to dinner. Do you remember
Yeah,
that? We were
I do
sitting
remember
like
that.
looking out over the sea. We had no idea if there was like an invasion coming our way because it was dark and it was like the ocean was going and people were wearing like flowy outfits and we swam. It was
Yes.
so beautiful.
And now that you can't do that right now,
No.
for obvious reasons, I feel like people can watch this movie and pretend that
Yes.
they're out and about in Mexico at a beautiful location and they can escape a little bit.
I
So.
agree. If there's moments in the film where you can see like the waves crashing over the rocks, and I'm like,